Hello guys, what is up? Tara Artist Movie here with another super duper exciting tutorial. Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to do this. Just kidding. But seriously, today I'm gonna be teaching you how to do this magic trick. Tutorial.
Alright guys, so here we are inside After Effects, and as you can see here, we got a ramp preview of this video. And whoa, there you go, David Copperfield. Watch out. Oh my god, there you go. The smile is just skip that. And we're gonna go to the actual footage. And as you can see here, the actual footage basically just me being crazy with the glass, and my brother pulled the string off. Alright, so this is gonna be a very, very quick tutorial. So basically, the plugin is called. You gotta go to right side over here, effects and presets, and type in wire, and boom boom bam boom boom, there's CC simple wire removal. Now if you're in the older version of After Effects, probably it's gonna call just CC wire removal or something like that. Alright, so click and drag it into your footage, basically boom. But we got a problem here, because before we use simple wire removal, and we're gonna just temporarily disable it, I'm using 5D Mark II, which is a I use a wide lens, the kit lens, which is wide lens. As you see here, it's kind of bending the image a little bit here. As you can see here, there's some kind of curve to the wire. Also in the, as you can see here, in the wall here. So we can fix that by go. In case this is just for in case you're using a wide lens too, guys, or something that, whatever that makes the. Image curved a little bit. So go and type in lens, and you're gonna find CC lens, and then click and drag it also to your footage, and you're gonna set the size here, not 50, but for me, by the way, it's 3:42. Basically, you go play with it until you think it's not curved anymore. So basically, just play with it. For me, it's 3:42. Boom, there you go, and put it above the simple wire removal, and there you go. Now the simple wire removal effect is very, very simple. As it says, there's a two rounded thingy here, and all you're gonna do is put the other one on the tip, one of the tip of the string, and then the other one in the other tip of the string. And you can play with the thickness. For me, I'm just gonna punch it up to around, basically until your wire is gone. There you go. There's this is as simple as that, guys. Boom, the tutorial is finished, goodbye. I mean, seriously, it's already finished, and as you can play with another settings, mirror blend is like feathering the edges of the but it's actually already blended, it's already gone, the wire's already gone here. It's crazy. So all you're gonna do is open up this, and then you're gonna click on point A and point B for the stopwatch. You're gonna click that, and of course you're gonna animate it. So go open up effects, CC simple wire removal, or if you already turn on the keyframe, you can simply hit the layer and then click U on your keyboard. There you go, brings up the keyframes, and all you're gonna do is basically boom, 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 move up a couple of key frames, and then just move it accordingly, and bam bam bam. So basically it's done, the effects is done, the tutorial is done. All you're gonna do now is just following the steps like so. As you can see here now, I'm using a tripod here, so basically it's static. All right but the effects is actually used for a moving camera. So if you're shooting something that involving string, and it's a moving camera, you're gonna use a simple wire removal. If I'm if you're like me here, just using a tripod, you can use a mask tool or whatever. But for example here in YouTube, you can find the behind the scenes of the Hobbit 2 production video, and you can see here, this is basically a wire. Look at this, boom, wire everywhere. Moving camera, you can't use a mask tool, so you can use this tool instead. Alright guys, so why? Because in a moving camera, it's gonna be motion blur everywhere anyway, so it's gonna blend in more, you know, efficiently. Alright guys, so I hope you find this useful. Like I said before, this is a very, very quick tutorial. All you're gonna do now is just, and there you go. You're not even gonna watch this. You're gonna put it, there you go. Move a couple of frames, woo! It's a long, not very long, but yeah, well, whatever. Alright guys, so I hope you find this tutorial useful, and see you in the next cool videos and tutorials. Back to the studio.
It fits. I need a man boobs. Alright guys, so thank you for watching this video, and thank you for liking and sharing this video, and also for subscribing, and see you in the next cool videos and tutorials. Ciao. I was just practicing a new trick. Next trick.